Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
I'm in jail now, and I'm mad at the jail.
It's a fucking flapjack.
Ian Gallagher, Kayla Milkovich.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Mm-mm. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
'Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up then stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hand in my pants. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't.
Oh, come on, man, I need more time than that.
What are you doing sitting on the couch? Watching TV? Wasting your life?
Not wasting my life.
Do you even have a job? Do you have a college degree? No, you don't, do you? Why not? Because everything's an excuse with you, isn't it?
Why don't you mind your own fucking business, Jerome?
I'm playing school next year. What's wrong with right now? Stop disappointing the people you love. Get off the couch and go make something of yourself.
Okay, all right, okay.
It's
fuck.
Gonna be like your...
You hit me once, I hit you back. You gave a kick, I gave a slap. You.
I love you. Shit. I think I might love you too.
I've never had someone as good for me as you. No one like you.
Go to the club like, what up, I got a big cock.
Look my eyes, Gallagher. Always scanning, like a damn Cylon.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Cold and she's cruel, but she knows what she's doing. Knows just what to say, so my whole day is ruined.
How could someone be so adorable and hot at the same time?
If someone fucks with me, I want him staring down the gaping maw of a 12-gauge shotgun.
Holy shit, I'm hard.
You talk dirty to me. You talk dirty to me. Talk dirty to me.
Oh, no. Shit. Fuck.
Well, I think you can take your open floor plan and lick my vagina.
Jesus fucking Christ. What is the big deal?
We got to work this out. We'll make things right.
So we find some fucking fancy gays at the gym, then what?
Smile? Talk to them?
Jesus Christ, I gotta smile now too?
You so fucking precious when you smile.
Yeah. You think I'm Monica?
What?
I am not your mom, Debbie. I didn't just leave my
this
family.
This has nothing to do with my mom.
Shit.
Fuck you!
Oh, hi. Thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
What are we doing in the hospital? One of you have another kid?
You've got dementia. Me and a drunk, Frank.
Look, I know yours is your dad, but the guy was an awful human being.
Yeah, I know, he was a huge piece of shit.
Then why are you crying?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, I'm a mess right now and I'm just freaking out. I'm seeing sounds, I'm freaking out. Oh, 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 oh.
You'll always be a teen mom.
A
Okay, white boy Carl. Do you have some mayonnaise to go along with that cultural appropriation?
Fuck you, 15 and pregnant. MTV ain't shit anymore, and neither are you.
Well, at least I didn't turn on my own and become a cop.
At least I can wear open-toed shoes. Are you serious?
Ready for a rice salad?
You know what I think is hilarious?
Carl, not the vagina pillows. Fight!
Being good, I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live.
Move, I'm gay.
For what?
Get the fuck out of my face.
What the fuck are you gonna do?
Violence. Don't do it.
Hit my husband again, I'll fucking kill you.
Right.